Right, sponge at the bottom, resin, sponge at the top. This little thing goes in there after the sponge. That sits in the top. And then the idea is that this rubber seal needs to be really tight up to there. So if you're worried that you're not getting it all out, just run a bit of grease or Vaseline or something around there. And when you tighten it, it really needs to be tight. And then try it.